morning, everyone. I hope you've all had a restful weekend. This morning, Mr. Chapri has a really interesting assembly for us about green fatigue. What is it? Why are we talking about it? And how can we avoid it? So without further ado, here is Mr. Chapri to tell us some more.
Thank you.
Hi everyone, I just want to take a moment to introduce myself properly to you all, as I'm not able to do so at school in person. I'm Lilia and I'm the new head girl for the next academic year. The leadership team and I are very much looking forward to all the wonderful things that we're going to be doing with you over the next year. We've got a really great group of girls with lots of great ideas that we can't wait to share with you. We also wanted to let you know that you can always get in contact with any of us about anything. We're here for you even if we can't physically be together. Finally, I just want to end this assembly with a really lovely prayer that I think links well to Mr. Chappery's assembly. So if you could bow your heads, we'll begin with the sign of the cross. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Lord, grant us the wisdom to care for the earth and till it. Help us to act now for the good of future generations and all your creatures. Help us to become instruments of a new creation founded on the covenant of your love. Amen. St. Augustine's, pray for us. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. I hope you all have a lovely week. I know some of you might be getting the opportunity to come into school, and we're all really looking forward to seeing you there. Try and get outside, especially if we get some good weather this week. Thank you for listening to this assembly, and yeah, have a lovely week.